fuck wrong with him?
I do. Can you get back, man?
Yeah, I know, it's old. New to me. Can I wait till a base? Muffins. We headed to Hicks.
We headed straight.
What base we going to?
If I'm pronouncing it right, it is Kaminsk.
Kaminsk?
Kaminsk, yep.
Kaminsk.
There you go, Kaminsk. That's probably
the name. Titty last? What kind of bridge is that? Oh, cool. Railroad bridge. No, regular bridge. I'm driving first person, so I won't be as harsh on the lag, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Which way? Straight?
Yeah, stay straight here. You're coming up on Zanfrudno.
Wow. Can you tell me? Oh no, flagging. So you wouldn't have that.
You need to go left at the intersection and immediate right.
Left at this intersection?
Yep, and immediate right.
And right here at this road?
Yeah, and then stay right at the fork.
Yeah, I can see that.
I wish they'd make Arma PlayStation, or do they? Arma 3, what this is made from? Arma. This is a mod to that. You know that, right?
Who?
What? Left?
Stay straight.
No,
I don't know.
Yeah, stay straight here.
This is a mod from a game called Arma 3. That's what Dayz is. It's also H1N1. It's a mod from Arma 3. For the zombies. On the same map. I think I'm right about it. I'm not sure.
We need another gear, buddy.
So, when you're looking at Odd Zombie or Odd Survive, they do a few different games. Arma 3 and this is in the same map.
Yeah, but Arma 3 is PC only.
I can barely hear you, man.
Arma 3 is PC only.
Yeah. That's why I said I wish they'd make it for PS4 or 5 for that matter. It'd be cool. 5 should be able to support that. I mean, you would think. This is a shortcut? Is that what we're doing?
Yeah, I'm just following the map.
You set to the left. Scanning for any helicopters now?
I haven't seen any, then again, I haven't looked either of them trying to set up my stream. Which it's set up now, so. If anybody is interested, it's HickLife18 on YouTube.
Alright, which way?
Plug my computer in here. Oh, let's see, which way from here? This should be Kamensk. Follow this straight till you come to a three-way intersection, and you're gonna go. Right.
Oh no.
What happened?
I froze.
Damn.
Wow. Wow, I love this truck. I froze up and stuck the chain straight. Stayed
yeah.
straight.
Yeah, that's why I asked you what happened, because I didn't notice, because we were straight the whole time.
I lagged out pretty hard.
Fucking phone.
As soon as it started, I lit up on the gas. So when we get to a Y?
Yeah, we're gonna get to a Y.
Take which direction?
Right.
Right at the Y, okay.
Not hard.
Not here.
No, keep going.
The church still working and everything.
We're in the sticks, y'all.
Yeah, we is.
No?
Stay straight.
Okay. The paved road, right? Is it the paved road we're supposed to come up to?
Yeah, it's gonna be like a main road like this is.
How many points I get for hitting?
1,000.
I hit him and a damn sign.
That was 1,250.
Oh, missed one. I'm gonna leave.
Go right here.
Well, we got a T. Say right a Y.
Well, on the map, it's a Y.
Oh.
It's a really wide Y.
Oh, I got you.
It's more like a U, I guess.
Yeah, I was gonna say, it looks kinda like a beard. Oh no.
Alright,
thank
now
God, this thing stays straight.
You're gonna come to a Y, and you're gonna stay left of the Y. And then on the corner here is gonna
here?
Be a, yeah, here. And there's gonna be a police station here on the left. Stop here.
Okay. Copy that. Where? Oh, I see the green thing up there.
Yeah, that's supposed to be. I guess it's a. Yeah, it's supposed to be a police station. I think that's what that is. Or a military bunker or something. Trying to buy some nails. No, it's one of those buildings you can't fucking get in. I guess you can right here, okay. Nice. Can't get in that, never mind.
Alright.
There's nothing here.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, okay, here we go. Tactical gloves.
What I found on the ground. There's a box of ammo in there, I didn't see what kind it was. 76239.
Ooh, I need 7.62 5.4s.
Hey, that's a, yeah. I was gonna say that's 45 rounds.
Don't mind if I do.
I'm gonna put the spare gun in the truck. I took the clip out of this. I got a full clip, pretty much. This gun's mine. Bear.
Yeah, I'm okay. There you go.
Shit. Zombie to the right.
Yep.
I
got you. I got you. Hold up.
Double tap, bitch.
Dirt.
Where'd my gun go?
Can you drop
my inventory?
Gun?
I don't know. It's in my inventory. Put it in.
There's some burger. I'm sorry.
Is it not going to let me put it in here? Move to...
Come on.
How do I put it in? Do I gotta open a container up or something?
No, you hold X on the object you're trying to swap, and then you go over to the left side of the screen with L1 and R1, and then you use L2 to go up one and release X.
Hmm.
Okay.
Here, I'm gonna drop this. Can you put it in there for me? That's the only thing I don't get. Hola. Hola, I didn't read that right. Sorry, buddy. Where'd you go, man?
I'm on the other side of the truck.
Oh, it's over here. My side.
I'll be right back. Gotta pee.
Again, you just went. I'm dropping it beside you. There you go. I don't have that much lag on my stream. Not that bad.
I need something to drink. Oh shit.
The heck is Jimmy doing?
Okay, so I'm gonna put my Mosin in here until I find ammo for it. Alright, where's your gun?
Got it. Right there.
Boom, she's ready to go.
Bring my clothes out real quick. I need new pants. Can't you use a sewing kit on pants?
Yeah.
Good thing I have one. What is that, paper?
Yeah.
Maybe. That's fat.
No, yeah, that's all rotten. Oh, sorry.
This game's logic sometimes. I don't get it.
Right.
Solution. Das Vedanya. I love vodka. I wish this Mark would show up and stay there.
Look at the front of the seat. There it goes.
Got it. Robo Solteros, hola.
Alright, so now
I must be the only one watching now. Yeah, I don't have a big old following. I really don't. Where are we at, man? Which city we just come through?
We're in Kamensky.
Kamensky?
Yeah, we're on our way to the military base now.
Okay, I know exactly where we're at. There's a truck spawn back here.
I know, there wasn't a truck though.
This road we're gonna take to go in in the base. There's two wolf spawns right there. Wolf spawns all around this base and one inside. You got to be careful. 1, 2, 3. Chicken spawn. Oh. 3, 4, 5. 5 wolf spawns and maybe a bear spawn? I don't know if it's a bear or that. Yes, it's gonna be fun.
Yeah. Help me look for this lake.
You mean the pond?
Pond, whatever the hell it is.
Yeah,
next
do it.
Next dirt road, right here.
Oh, okay, sweet.
There's the pond. That was easy. We made it, y'all. We made it. There's 2 ponds. I don't think we'll see the wolf. It's daytime. I don't know about that. Now where the weapon spawn is, there's a fucking wolf spawn. Like right above it. I don't mean there ain't none though. Got a bear yesterday. We're gonna drive his truck as deep as he can in here.
Yeah, if I stop fucking freezing. We'll hit this building on the way out.
As we go, honey. Got it?
Oh. Yeah, if I can stop fucking freezing.
That's a little tight fit right there. Probably sauce in the resistance. Chips in, chips in. Calm me to your left. It's all. Zombies all day and night. Oh, I seen somebody take somebody down here before. I seen wolves in that building.
Yeah, bud.
I know where we're at. I watched a streamer. It was up on this hillside, shot somebody on the roof up there. Freeze again?
Nah, I hit the tree that time. Is this the right way?
You went right. Neat.
Okay.
Truck spawns on the other side of the base. I'm gonna turn around. Hear me?
Yeah.
What?
Did you want to get out?
Yeah. We'll check that tower real quick. let me.
Move back from it. Move back from it.
There it went. Flash grenade.
Just shooting a bullet. Getting, I guess, small heal for the weapons. I've never seen
the chucker or what?
Yeah, I'm gonna follow you because I don't really know how to get back there now.
Just the. Yeah. Right,
box loaded.
Well, hold on. Let's get this truck back to the warehouse at least.
Yeah, you hop in and just follow me.
I gotta turn this bitch around.
It's a pecker.
No, here's good.
The fuck happened here? I've never seen this many.
You check this building?
No, I'm checking. You're... It's the same. Everything's the same on it.
I found an SKS.
Guess what I just found? A new knife.
Nice.
Yeah.
Magnetics. Technically, it's a KA bayonet, but I don't care. The knife. Call that a knife.
I fucking froze opening my inventory.
Oh, what?
Is that you, Deadhead?
Damn, are you dead?
Maybe it's not the time to say yes or no. That doesn't matter in this instance. Is it on you?
What is that? This is the rifle I want.
Yeah? We have to keep an eye out for
it. Oh man, I got rounds at the fucking base. I got plenty of rounds for this at home. Your ladder here?
Yeah, here they come.
Slow them come up the steps.
You must have got everything. I found very little.
Did I pick that gun up? Must have. That kind of gun I'm gonna need a big scope for. I just got an extra clip for that too, so this should not hurt.
You put that barrel like you're there. Alright, you got the bag in charge, it's okay.
Alright, well, you ready?
Guess what I just found?
You ready to go?
Yeah.
This is fine.
Guess what I found?
A 45?
The rail handguard.
Nice.
What? Hold on, I gotta do some fixing. Maybe not. Do some reload now. Look at that full mag.
Cam almost done. I just need to eat something.
Where's the fucking magazine found? Nine rounds in this one.
Hold on.
You good? Oh no, did you? You dead?
Yeah.
Oh no.
What happened?
I threw a grenade down the stairs to blow up the zombies. Didn't know that it could kill me on the fucking roof of the building.
Oh hell. Well,
that sucks.
Oh. I'm still alive.
Can you put my stuff in the truck for me, please?
Yes, sir.
Thank you. Well, you live and learn. Well,
grenades are fun.
I threw it in the window downstairs. Like, I was on the roof, and I threw it through the window downstairs. Yeah, I didn't think that would hurt me.
Yeah, he ended up flying off the roof.
Okay. I know this town, I just don't know the name of it. I am in Putashka. Yes.
North military base.
At the north of the fucking... No, we were at the military base at Kaminsky.
Way up north.
Yeah. However, I'm no longer thirsty, so that's nice.
Okay. I'm gonna have to put all my stuff in the truck. Before I can put your stuff in the truck.
You should be able to just pick it up with your hands and add.
Well, I'm in my backpack.
I just fucked up. Get inside. Oh, there's another fucking... Okay, I'm good. The zombie's dead. Whew. Motherfucker came in the back door on me.
What the fuck? Why is it not letting me move equipment from the thing to the truck?
You gotta be on the side of the truck.
Which side? Right side?
It doesn't matter.
Like, say my backpack, holding X, now I'm ever on the truck, but it's not, and every time I let go, it's still my inventory.
Okay, so you gotta hold X, go over to the truck, and go up, you're gonna hit L2, which go up 1, and release X.
L2, is that gray area?
Just
drop
X.
It on the ground.
Okay, then you gotta go up 2.
Materials. Chassis, body, engine.
No, it should go down to where it says miscellaneous or something.
Say miscellaneous. Loss is containers, merit materials, chassis, body, engine, wooden crate, wooden crate, wooden crate, wooden crate, wooden crate, barrel, barrel.
Okay, so yeah, go to the materials and then go down to see everything that's in the truck. And then once your cursor is highlighted on something that's inside the truck, release X.
Okay, so I gotta put it in a barrel.
No, not in a barrel. Where all the other materials are. You'll see, like, hammers, all that other shit.
Oh, my gosh. Man. I was doing for a car. The fuck?
The fuck is this over here?
Hold next, going to be materials. R3 to open close container.
Did you figure it out?
No. R2.
The best way I can tell you is to hold X on your object that you want to put in the truck. Use your L1 and R1 to select the stuff on the left-hand side of the screen. Use your L2 and R2 to scroll through until you see everything that's in the truck. You're going to see all kinds of tools. Once you see all the tools that are in the truck, then hit up on your D-pad until your cursor selects some of the tools in the truck, and then release X.
Wait, materials? Because all I'm saying is 0, 50, 150, and 0, 40.
So then keep going until you see what I'm talking about.
Yeah. Well, see, I'm over there going on each highlighted red thing, right? Engine.
You don't see any of the stuff in the truck? You don't see any of the tools?
No.
Then you need to log.
It's all circled out and crossed.
Then you need to scroll down then. You need to keep scrolling.
Yes. I see the body, the chassis, then the materials part, and the containers part. And that's all I see. I did that. Yeah. I see the engine, the chat, the car itself, then one little box and three big boxes, and the last box is down. I wish you wouldn't have died, man.
I am. I wish I'd have known that the grenade would have killed me on the bottom floor.
Because this shit, because I had to have him put the damn stuff in.
Stop hitting me, you fucking zombie.
I'm doing anything on my screen.
Okay, I gotta go to the back of the truck. Okay.
Okay, well, next time, remember that if you try it at the back of the truck and it doesn't work, go to the side of the truck.
See, here's my thing. It's still not going to. I'm trying to put my field backpack in it so I can grab all his stuff in his field backpack, right?
That was quick. Yeah. What time did you get off?
That's what stopped me then. Okay.
Oh, okay. I guess it's normal time then.
Next time. There's a K.A.
Ooh. Give it to me so I can sell it to you.
Give it to me so I can sell it to you.
No, the engraved 45.
I told you that was over there. Yes, I did. I said it was over here. I will just be out here, I guess.
This motherfucker was on the roof? Okay, you can stay there. Wow, that hurt you, bitch. Oh. Oh, you got a cheap shot.
Okay.
Dang, that's not far over here.
There's a way you put stuff in it. How much can a container hold?
The barrels can hold 150 slots, but if you put 150 slots in it, then you cannot put it in the truck.
You can.
Not if it's not if the barrels have stuff in them.
But if they're empty.
If they're empty, they'll fit in the truck, but if there's stuff in them, they won't.
Oh, I'm gonna pull this gut chuck around here. Just so I just move your stuff into a barrel or something. Because I'll put stuff in a crate and put
Did
it in
the truck. Did you hear
this one?
Right? Hear me? What up?
I'll put some stuff in a crate and put the crate in the back of the truck.
Okay.
So it'll let you do it. It'll let me do it.
Yep. Is it? You know what?
Hey, what? Where you guys at? Damn.
I'm on my way to you, buddy.
You got a car?
On my way to one.
Well, sir, just reset. I can just sit here on your body. I ain't took nothing off you yet. Put it in the truck.
I'm coming by car, so... Well, I guess I got an hour to get to you. Shit! It's gonna take me an hour to get to you.
I know, right? What? Hey, at least it ain't as bad as the fucking hill last night. That hill was a bitch. Well, more like a mountain. Well, I can put all the stuff in a container. Can we do that?
Yeah. That's a lake. You probably shouldn't go into that. That would ruin a lot of shit. Well, it's not really a lake, it's more of a pond. You should surface.
Put it all in the blue barrel. That's easier. That's 150.
But like I said, if you put it in the barrel, you can't put it back in the truck.
They can.
You can.
I sure as hell can't.
You have to look at the truck, click your middle button, go to the barrel, click on the barrel, drag the barrel down to the truck where the slot would be. But you can't, like that, attach it.
Okay, I understand now.
That's how you get so much supplies and fill everything up. I do not.
Oh,
No, I don't think we need it. I don't see it. Nope.
Okay, so I figured out why I blew myself up so easily. Well, I tried to throw this bat, and I threw it, and it didn't go very far. So I tried to throw it again, and I held the throw button, and it charged it. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't know that. So, you know, live and learn.
Oh, oh. Crash. I think we're good. Yeah, you just crashed down the hill. Yeah, just give him some power.
There's a fucking pig in the middle of the goddamn road. There's a box of nails in the room.
How far are you away, man?
I'm in Vibor. I'm at the trader. So, you know,
I see a pig. Is that a pig? Oh dear.
I just got to the car.
So nope.
I'm on my way now. I'll be a lot faster.
No, I'm good.
Hopefully. Holy man, the lag is real. Shit. I hit this zombie with a bat 10 times. Okay. Damn it, man. I'm out of fucking food.
Yes, you did.
All right, buddy, I'm on my way.
Okay. There it is.
Got you there?
Mm-hmm.
I'm on my way now. I just exited the crater.
Sure. Yeah, I'll take that. Yeah, I don't have this FS anywhere right now. It just been direct around it, but yeah, sure. You're gonna be like the main trader. I'm gonna be like the backstreet alley trader that you come to me and say, "Hey, you got this?" And I'm gonna be like, "No." Or defend you. No. I'm gonna be like the trader in Resident Evil. What you saying?
No.
Yeah, you gotta put the lid back on first. You did not. I'm working on it right now. No, I got it. I got it. You're such a cheapskate. I got it. Beach, I got it. She should, I don't know.
Fuck.
What happened?
About got attacked by a zombie. Falling asleep trying to move this inventory.
You should probably go to bed then.
Where are you, Ben?
I'm almost there. I'm a couple cities out.
Scott's probably not gonna make it till then.
I'll make it. That woke me the fuck up. Good thing I heard it coming.
Yes. No, it did not. I already have one. You can take that one. What? Ow. I don't know. Right here.
Alright, man. I'm one city away.
Alright.
You got a spot for a barrel? I mean...
I parked the truck out front. The barrels are beside your body. I'm beside your body, too.
Actually, I'm doing all right. I'm storage, I think. I think I'm doing all right on storage, really, but...
I want to check these tents down here.
No. Shouldn't need to. I just don't understand why it lets you. Well, we're at 459 out of 60. That's what I said.
Thank you.
Well, I gotta pee. I'll be back.
All right, man, I'm in the city right below you. I'm almost,
All right. Yeah, I'm awake. You need an extra plate carrier?
Maybe.
You might.
Ha ha ha.
Wake up, Hicks.
Hmm?
Wake up.
Wake up. You wake up.
Wake up.
Sarah, where you guys at? Yeah, so where you guys at? Okay. I'm coming up now.
Awesome.
Wow.
I can hear that.
Who shot that?
Can you hear it?
Yeah.
That's me. You're in range. You're not far. Well, hello. Hello, gentlemen. Can you climb ladders? Come on, pussies. Can you climb ladders, fellas? Huh? Is that smart? No?
Are you in the tower?
I'm in the sniper tower. Stay in your car. Stay in your car.
Right.
Actually, you could go get your shit out. one. This is required. Get out of the bushes, bitch. Come here. Come here.
Okay, I got my stuff, and I froze.
What's up, homie?
But,
Did you get a new vest I gave you? Oh, no.
I know, I'm sick.
There. There in front of me. Give me a cough.
Hicks, I got you a box of 45 APC.
Sweet.
Sweet. Right here in front of me too. Plus there's some of these pills on the ground right here.
Sorry, give me a moment.
Can you do me a huge favor?
Hmm.
Grab my night vision goggles for me out of that truck, out of that, thing.
Grab your provision goggles?
My night vision goggles?
Yeah. I don't see any vision goggles in here.
There's no crate that has stuff in it.
Oh.
I get him.
Do you see something I don't? Oh. Oh, okay. Obviously, right here. I did.
Yes, please.
Which one? Fuck.
So let's go up and search this military base.
How do I get these out of the truck?
You gotta take all the barrels out?
No, it's a wooden crate.
Yeah, there goes Ripley.
Might be in trouble.
Yeah, I got the right one.
I thought so.
Alright.
No, I didn't do the carabiner, I just did the latches. I don't know. They were there earlier.
You know, I had a respirator on. There it is right there. I gotta get rid of my fucking cold. The pills that I took didn't last long enough, I guess.
For the test, right?
Do what?
Okay.
You ready to go?
Yep. Yeah, 8 rounds there.
Hey, where are them 45s you said you had?
The box over here. We're over here. Right here. Yeah.
Those are nines.
Oh, I don't know. They were beside the pills.
This is what was beside the pills. You dropped the wrong ammo. Oh, wait a minute.
Guilty rifle app.
Here's some more.
There's couple things I right can't pick up.
Side to back.
No.
Also, both of you are on the internet, so...
Hey. 76254, yeah. Right here in front of me.
Oh, yes.
You need a clip?
No, I don't think so. However, I don't think
so. AK-101 clip right there.
I don't need that. More like I don't want that.
You got any 7.62-39 rounds?
Yeah. No, I don't.
Are we hiking?
Yeah, we can hike. Let's go search. Oh, okay, sweet.
I've been through these, but I gave you what I found in them. But unless you find something I missed, you know what I'm saying?
You need a holster?
No.
Here's, I need those. Another holster.
Well, I didn't even find this earlier.
Should you find a silencer?
Oh, no, 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 but I need a mag out of it.
I found a frag. It's a different kind of frag. I wonder what this is. Here's a magazine.
Oh, I'll figure out how to look my weapon.
What the hell is going on? I need help, man. I need help. I need help. I'm dead. I need help. Now. I need help. I'm dead.
What?
I'm in this tent. Thank you.
Need a band-aid?
Yeah, I need behind you. I can heal.
Here.
Just protect me.
Go ahead. Look, I'm a good shot. Shit, I wasted that clip.
Like, I don't understand this game, man. It wouldn't fucking let me shoot. I couldn't aim, couldn't shoot nothing. And then I couldn't, and then the zombies were in my face, and I really wouldn't let me do anything.
Oh, shit. What's up, bitch? He come running in. I fucking smacked him in the face. These zombies spawned really quick. I'm fucking... I'm healing.
I'm ready to go, so go ahead and heal. I got you.
Yeah, because I'm tough. Headshot. These zombies been spawning like crazy up here, man. Where's that AK-47?
I need a blood transfusion.
Oh, fuck. We weren't in the worst spot, because as soon as we go in, there's going to be zombies.
No, don't worry.
No, the reason I'm saying it will be because we just killed him. I hope so. That's the second bunch since before you got back up there.
Man, it's gonna be an early night for me tonight. I can't stay up till fucking crack of dawn.
Right? Damn, it's already 1?
I mean, I can, I just don't want to.
Yeah. going on? It's taking forever. Restart my app. No, I'm not restarting my app.
Oh, yeah, thank you.
There we go. Yes, this one's getting my adrenaline pumping, man. It really is. We got it. Like, that's the second wave of zombies that's been there since I've been there, you know what I'm saying? Because I've been up here for a minute, waiting for him to come back. This is the second time he's gotten hurt. And the first time I've gotten hurt. Oh, shit. Okay. Come on, hurry up and render. Tent's right up here. I'm gonna just grab the truck.
Yeah, you can drive.
Good, check this real quick. See, I'm wasting more ammo than I fucking get.
And that's why we gotta get up there and start looting. Where is the truck?
Behind you.
Okay. Hit these tents again, you might get more ammo.
Okay.
Got you some more ammo.
Okay.
All right, we gotta go.
All right.
I'm near your zombies, and I'm not trying to start them up. You need any assault boots?
No, I'm good. I'm at the truck.
I'm coming to you.
Zombie behind you. Oh, wait a minute. Oh.
Start the truck.
Oh, come on!
I'm coming.
I don't understand, man. I take the first fucking swing and they hit me.
Got your sword out?
Yeah. Okay. Zombies are dead. I'm no longer being attacked. I just have no fucking blood. So if I get hit one more time, I might die.
Get in the truck, man. I'm on the way back to you.
Alright, I'm sitting in the truck. Actually, I'm gonna eat a can of food.
Maybe I'm already
help
here.
My food. Maybe that'll help my health go up faster.
Yeah, I'm here, buddy. Well, since the server's set, I'm gonna go inside real quick.
Alright.
I need to fucking. What's that? What's in here? Nothing good. Why can't we ever find any good fucking scopes, man?
Yeah, I still haven't found one for a Mosin.
Like a 10 or 12 times scope. Or a rifle. Well, we need one. Because I found a rifle. Please, please add it. You should be able to. It's part of the weapons on this game.
The 3.5 PU scope says it does.
For like a long rifle.
Yeah, it says optic and sights PU scope. I actually think I have a PU scope. I just have to look.
Are you in the truck?
Yeah.
All right, I'm coming.
Get a zombie out front.
Copy.
Never mind, he made me. And now they're really coming.
Get in the truck. Come on, come on, come on.
Let's go.
Fuck.
Okay.
Now the fucking back rail on me.
Let me know when you want me to hop out and help you.
No, I got it. I'll take care of it. What the fuck was this gun?
Let's see it.
No, get in the truck, man.
Yeah.
Here, shoot him through the window. Can you see him? He's on the truck. Shoot him through the window.
On the truck?
Yeah, you're right there. Oh, there's two of them now.
I'm reloading the gun. Unbox fucking thing. No, you know what I gotta do.
Okay.
You safe?
Yeah.
Alright, give me a second.
I got two zombies on me, though.
They're here.
Quiet now. No, I'm talking about zombies.
Yeah, there's still two on me.
Just two?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll be outside in a second. I'm coming. Where are you at?
In the truck.
Copy.
Night. Nice playing with you.
Good night.
Later, man.
There's one. There's two.
Alright, get your ass in the truck.
Wanted a fucking AK. Come on.
I have one you can have. I'll give you my AK.
I had a silencer on it.
I'll give you one with a silencer.
Yay, we're alive and we're out of this bitch.
Right? I actually want to go looting in them buildings, though.
Huh?
So I want to go loot them buildings, or is this it?
No, there should be some more. I want to take us there. I can't believe how fast the zombies spawn in, dude.
There's also a truck spawn here. Let's check that truck spawn.
Yeah, that's where we're headed. From right, just past to the right, should check this.
Blah, yeah. You got lower gear?
Huh?
You got lower gear?
No, I'm just fucking with the zombies, trying to do that. There we go. There we are. Barracks, right there. This should be the truck spawn. Look at that. See what I see?
Yep.
Hold on, man. Hold on.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you should definitely tag me in that.
That all of them?
Looks like it.
You gotta sneak and look better, buddy.
What is it?
You gotta sneak and look better. That one's blue. I like it. I'm gonna go check these barracks out. After these messages, we'll be right back.
This fucking auto darkening bullshit on my TV pissing me off.
What is it?
The auto darkening bullshit.
Be careful, I hear zombies. Everything with fucking scopes, man. And what scopes I do find aren't shit. It's too fucking risky.
Getting the stuff, the truck ready?
Yeah. It's ready to go now. I'm just healing and restocking ammo up and shit like that.
I'm secure in our room. There's only one building I didn't check. I ain't really worried about it either. I'm gonna be secure, nothing come in. There's a fucking crawler out there. There's some ammo right here, man.
Yeah, I just...
You know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. That clip could work in your M4.
I don't have an M4. I don't want an M4.
Okay, I'm gonna grab the clip out of that here. When I drop this, you might be able to use them. Well, fuck it!
1963 Ford Falcon.
What is this? Four-time scope.
What is it?
Just a four-time scope right here you dropped on the floor?
That's nice.
$1,500. Yeah, it's a four-time. Huh?
Oh, yeah.
Right here. It's got a battery in it and everything. Dropping empty clips?
No. Yeah.
This gun has a clip in it. Full clip almost.
Ooh, what's a K?
This is PS01.
This is an actual AK and it shoots 7.62s.
Yeah. Where is this rifle? I know it's on persons.
But I don't have any 7.62s. This ammo will work and you... Pick up this magazine and empty it into your inventory. And then load your SK. Yeah, unload that.
It'll work in the SK?
Yeah.
I dropped the magazine right here.
Hold triangle.
There we go. 10 shots.
There you go.
Now, the only question is, fuck that up. Where is that? Nope, scope won't fit on it.
Now the active shooter here in Florida.
Is that right?
I'm ready to use this gun. Alright. Fuck that. You motherfuckers are coming out of the woods.
Hello, hello. Thanks for tuning in. Alright, let's see, I'm almost done, I'm just trying to organize my ammunition here. Alright, I'm coming. I'll do this.
I'll organize. You taking the blue truck?
Yeah, I'll take the blue truck.
Convoy. You take the lead. You know these roads better than I do.
I will, let's hit a hospital. Let's find a hospital.
I'll navigate us out of here.
Alright, Alright, yeah, navigate us out of here and I'll navigate us to a hospital. I sure could use a fucking blood transfusion. I see nothing.
A wrecking crew, that's all I ask.
Shit, nothing. You want to invite to the
I didn't check out over there. There's too many fucking zombies, and I'm tired of these fuckers.
Yeah, fucking
zombies. Oh, 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 oh.
run that book over. Oh wait, actually, that's dope.
Emperor. Oh hell, I took us in a circle. That's alright.
What about that?
Pick her right here. Need to go down further, my bad.
Oh, we're doing 460s here. I'm sorry, I just run all these zombies over.
That's not bad. You got enough room.
I just didn't want that, so that was fine. What's up, buddy? What you been up to? Oh, fuck. That's a goddamn thing.
Whoa, where'd you go?
I said I hit the street behind you.
Oh, take this right.
Okay.
They're between
the tower? I froze.
Yeah, yeah. You passed where I went through.
I froze. Okay, I'm good.
Watch out for the tank spikes.
I'm behind you.
Those are for tanks.
Okay, I'm behind you.
Oh, oh! Oh! What the fuck? Bro! Oh my god, I'm under the map. Oh no! No, 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 no!
Yeah, you're frozen.
I like floating up in the fucking air.
Oh shit, your shit's broke. Oh, there you go, you caught up. Okay. Alright. Can you see me?
No, not yet.
You're still frozen? Damn.
All I see is under the fucking map.
Try to log right quick. I'm gonna do the same thing.
I hope we don't fuck nothing up, man.
Hold on, you're catching up. You're catching up right now.
I'm exiting. I'm heading wall.
Oh, your shit's stuck. Yeah, you better exit.
Oh, I did. Coming right now.
Look at my stream if you want to see where your truck is.
Where is it?
YouTube, Tick Life 18. Stuck on a wall.
Are you serious?
What?
Did it take off in the sky?
It rolled me.
What?
It flipped me. Ooh, I'm good.
I'm good too. Holy shit. All it has to be on a fucking gate. And the truck's running. Thank God.
Yeah, but I can't do anything, so I'm a lag. Or a log, I mean.
Where the fuck did that shit come from?
Yep.
I don't even see your truck. How far down did you go?
I'm down at the gate. You don't see my truck?
No.
Yeah, I need a log. I'm probably still up at the fucking top. Bullshit. Fucking glitching ass piece of shit game.
I think I see your truck. That shit bounced to me, dude. When I started saying, oh! Like, look at my stream. Actually, I'm gonna stop streaming, because that's probably... I should have took a screenshot. I got my shit sitting. Shit's where it talks to me.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna turn my.
Oh, motherfuck!
I'm gonna close down the stream.
Guess what?